90 motherfucking five. Gangsta Dre stood and stumped through the doors once again. Dedicating this one to all my niggas all across the land. We need a 50-50 love back in the hood, no. Check this out. I walk through the turf, me and Smurf jibber jabbing about the old days, smoking on a joint, listening to the OJs. Fucks up my mind to see how times change. It's all kinda strange, ain't a damn thing the same. Back when it was all about packing a switchblade, half of us down now was running around bitch made. Didn't wanna fight, brothers grown, that was known. But now it's on if one of the homies come at me wrong. Back then things was like hype, even if the homies fight, still kept the hood tight. Down with each other took the last bit. Now we got homies putting each other's in the caskets. Used to roll shivvies, now niggas wanna bend. See, money and dope that brought jealousy and envy. Niggas got greedy and the needy got left back. Now your own homie is the victim of your next check. Same nigga with the gap stuffed in your mouth. Used to sleep on your couch, spend the nights at your house. And it's a damn shame that the hood ain't like it was. I'm talking about a 50-50 love.
I ain't talking about 70-30.
Was when my cousin Googolo was still here. Body gave a party like almost every weekend. I'd be trying to sneak in, trying to put my freak in. See how times change, one of the sets we used to fight with. Well, that set now is one of the sets that we tight with. Times still changing, cause brothers turning in the stitches. Can't separate the real niggas from the bitches. Even in the jailhouse, niggas being phony. You really don't know who to treat like a homie. Back in the day, we used to claim we was brothers and cousins and shit. Now we can't trust each other. Gotta watch my back, not just cause of other games, but niggas that bang from the same thing that I claim. Homies locked down, doing time in a chamber. We talking about him a lot, but yet we treating him like a stranger. I recollect the days when I was back in like the sixth grade, taking behind the OGs, learning how the tricks played. Damn, a nigga really kinda miss how them days was. G, cause it was 50-50.
I'm not talking about 70-30, not 60-40.
I throw a little drink right behind many others. Go and visit them at their graves. Like, forget the bullshit. Pass the hand around the room, homes. Let's go and visit the homies and put some flowers on their tombstones. Yeah, cause that's the least we can do, you know. Be in the hood that they died for and loved ones cried for. I miss them with a passion for what it's worth. I hope I meet them again when I leave from this earth. And we done lost many of them. And it's a shame that we let them go without letting them know we love them. But I'ma let the homies rest in peace. And all the homies that's beefing.